Inshallah.
No, I hope you don't have a patient.